Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm just vlogging right now. I'm pretty bored. I'm with my baby Kiki, and the reason why I wasn't posting, well actually I don't really have a reason, I just wasn't posting that much. Just wasn't. Then my pants, I'm wearing these gray pants with gold dots, polka dots on it, and a silver headband with a cute little pom-poms in my hair. I haven't had this hairstyle in a long time. Look at my hair like that. But I'm super bored. And I put this on Tuesday. And comment down below if you guys have school on Monday. Because I don't. Because it's Martin Luther King Jr.'s birthday. On the 15th. And then my birthday's right after. I really want to wear this to school, but I already have a shirt I'm wearing on my birthday, and I think I showed you guys on my recent video. And yeah, I just wanted to tell you, and I was gonna say something else. I forgot what I was gonna say. My birthday's on Tuesday. I have no idea what I'm getting on my birthday. No idea at all. And I found out that the Elf Pearl surprise is not coming out in January. It's coming out in March. March, I'm telling you, March. Why? Why March? My birthday's not in March. Now I wish my birthday was in March. So weird right now. I still wish my birthday was on March. This is so unfair. I'm so mad that it's coming out in March. And not January. So unfair. Now, how am I supposed to get it now? How? The only way I can get the LOL Pearl Surprise in March is if it just lets me go to Target for no reason and lets me get it. That's the only way. But my dad lets me get toys on a regular day, so I'll ask him one day in March. Ooh, it's super white now behind me. Ooh. How many minutes is this? It's 4 minutes. I just really want the LOL Pearl Surprise. If you guys didn't already know, I got the LOL Big Surprise for Christmas. Now I have to wait until Christmas again. And it's $30. But I might get a phone on my birthday. That's way better. LOL Pearl Surprise. You know what? When it comes out, if I get an iTunes card, I can order it. With my own money. My own money. My own money. Now 5 minutes. I just want a little piece of a little bed. Well. Oh well.
I'm so bored.
What should I do now? I guess I can end the vlog. Just want to let you guys know again. My birthday's on Tuesday. Birthday's on Tuesday. My birthday is on Tuesday. Tuesday. Oh yeah, and today I got a Happy Meal. Like, it's the Happy Places. And I got the bunny one. I got the bunny one. And that was my first Happy Places toy. So when I opened the box, like, it was a bunny box, so it's yellow. When I opened it, I got a blue mirror in it. And it's rare. Isn't that cool? Let me show you guys. It's about to get loud, but that's because the TV went down. So let's hurry up and get it. I had to run all the way downstairs. So this is the mirror that came in this box, this bunny box. The lighting is so dark. I don't want the vlog to be too long. It's 7 minutes. I don't know how. I do not want to get any longer. So, I got this. This blue mirror, pink bunny ears, and it's a bunny, and it came in this yellow box, and it also came with this, also came with this basket, and I put LOL bottles in there, see? Purple Queens and Spices, but I don't know why, but I painted it. And I also brought my hand sanitizer and my 2 LOL balls. Well, I have 3, but I brought my glittery ones. Stardust Queen and Purple Queen. So yeah, I just wanted to show you. And the mirror came in here. Just wanted to tell you guys that stuff. I'm super excited. So yeah, just wanted to tell you guys and let you guys know if you didn't already know all this stuff. So yeah, see you guys in my next video. Bye!